You got the email just to stay alive. Dear Strongman, how you doing? I have three quick questions. What's the best thing you've ever seen, done, eaten? Later, Albin J. From Maryland. I'm doing real well, Albie. Believe it or not, I've got one answer for all three questions. And that answer is... the only known copy of the failed pilot episode of the Limousine Saturday Morning Cartoon Show! It only aired once at like 4 a.m. some forgotten Saturday. And guess who is already up and eating brown sugar straight from the box? That's right, Strong Sam. But then I got up and started watching TV. If not for my deceit-like VHS reflexes, it would have been as lost as four-armed Grimace. I'll let you guys see it, but please, no flash photography or videotaping. It could damage the precious oils and heavy metals of this priceless piece of television history.
Remember those guys in that bad limousine? Well, they turned that tour bus into a space machine. But they're still limousines.
We're still limousines.
But they're in space.
But we're in space?
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, boys. You're in space.
Oh, so classic.
But why are they in space? There's no reason for them to be in space.
On the contrary, my dear Fatson. There's every reason for them to be in space. So one of their main goals is to both run away from and give backstage passes to all the hot babelians of the galaxy.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, boys. None of the hot alien chicks from Group Yulon 5 have backstage passes to tonight's show.
Then whose midriffs are we gonna sign?
What happened to all the passes, Teague?
Galactic Radio gave them all away. To Mitch Overlord.
That's right, Limousine. I was the 1,685,421st caller.
Sometimes the magical prankster Bozar appears and turns reality upside down.
Puzzle me twice, limo losers. How are you going to play tonight's show after I turn your instruments into Italian noodles?
This is the best show ever, guys.
Mary, quit eating your drums!
But most of all, the episode centers around the boys making sure metal stays number one throughout the galaxy.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, boys. We've been knocked off the charts in the Forbidden Zone by an alternative rock band.
But their bassist is a girl.
And the drummer's got short hair.
And the lead singer wears glasses.
Ow! What was that for?
For you and your kind destroying metal. Chuck Taylor wearing low self-esteemers.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, boys. Our pilot episode has been canceled.
What?
Oh well, I guess I won't be needing this anymore.
Oh, thanks, Space Gary! I can't believe we got canceled! Well, join us next time, kids, in syndication, or maybe on DVD!
What do you think, Albie? If that's not the best thing you've ever seen, done, or eaten, then may I politely ask you to gouge out your eyes, cut out your tongue, and, have all your done removed.
How come they made me fat and have red hair?
Because you're the comic relief!